Welcome to our exclusive property showcase. Today we are diving into three unique projects, each offering distinct opportunities for investment and comfortable living. First up, we have two projects tailor-made for savvy investors. These 1 and 2 bedroom apartments offer promising potential for value appreciation and impressive returns. From strategic locations to desirable amenities, we'll explore how these two projects stand out in the competitive investment landscape. Next, we'll take a closer look at a property designed with the modern homeowner in mind. Featuring spacious 2 and 3 bedroom units, they prioritize comfort and functionality. We'll delve into an array of amenities, unit features, and prime location that make this an ideal choice for those seeking a vibrant living experience. First of all, we begin with location. Location being the biggest game changer in real estate. Anyone who is looking to invest or a place to live, the first place they'll consider is the location. Now, the first project we have today is Harbour Residence. Harbour Residence is in Kilimani, close proximity to Yaya Center. Why did I mention Yaya Center? Yaya Center is the biggest landmark in Kilimani. Anyone who's not been to Kilimani, who is a visitor in Kilimani, the first place they know is Yaya Center. Yaya Center makes a big difference within where we are because everything is within this place. Apart from Yaya Center being here, we have other food outlets within this location. We have CJ's a walking distance from here. We have Java a walking distance from here as well. We have all the petrol stations around. We have schools. We have Kilimani Primary here. We have international schools as well. That is what makes this location really good. You look at the road networks, easy access to this place, easy access to Karen. You can easily go to town from here because you have Agwings Kodhek, you have Ngong Road also, which is in close proximity to where we are at Harbour Residence. Next up, we have a look at the Kileleshwa Residence. This project is located in a very secure neighborhood, close to the Egyptian and the Iranian embassies. It's also within accessible places because from your house, going to Kileleshwa, to Lavington, to Kilimani, to Westlands, or even town, you can easily use so many routes from here. Lastly, we have Tune Residency, which is located in Lavington, off Gitanga Road, in a quiet and serene environment. The location is amazing because you have easy access to all the amenities within Lavington and Kilimani. For your shopping, you have Quick Mart right outside your gate. Among a whole host of amenities, Harbour Residence has 3 independent blocks and only 4 units on one floor. Now, what do you see when you walk in from the gate? You have 3 gates and a really nicely done garden area on the ground floor. Beneath this area, we have the parking where everyone has a parking slot. And then you have a whole host of amenities. You have a really nice gym, fully equipped, catering for everyone within the development. You have a coffee area, like a cafe where you can go and take coffee. You have a clubhouse. If you have people coming over, you have friends coming over, then you can host them there. Or maybe you have a birthday party, you can have it there. The rooftop is accessible. We have a rooftop lounge where we'll have the barbecue area and the chilling lounges as well. Then 2 of the blocks, we have a football field, which is very unique when you look at it because this is something, a feature that most developments don't have. And then for the kids, apart from the kids play area, we'll have a library as well. So whenever the kids are not playing, they're in the library reading, which makes very big difference too. From outside, we have a really beautiful feature. We have 2 gates, which makes it really easy to enter and exit the apartments. Then when you get in, we have a really, really nice reception area. We're doing really nice water fountains and all to make the project more luxurious. Then we'll have a reception area designated for control of whoever is getting in and going outside. So it even limits the movement of people who are not residents. Like non-residents cannot access where the units are. From the gate, you go into the basements. We have two basements in this project, and then all the amenities are on the ground floor area. So from where the units begin again, you have no access for cars. You have no other amenities here. So we have an indoor heated swimming pool, heated throughout the seasons, can be accessed at any time. It's private as well. So someone can even go swimming at 3 a.m. in the morning, because definitely no one will know you are there, right? We have a fully equipped gym, really nicely done as well. We have a kids play area, fully catered for, with the swings, the slide for the kids. Kids can have a good time there. Then the rooftop is accessible. We have a rooftop lounge, really nice. We have really nice gardens at the rooftop. And then we have all the other amenities again, which make life even more comfortable. We have a full backup generator when there's no power. It services even the interior of your apartment and the common areas. We have 3 lifts on each floor, which makes it really easy to move around, because you're not taking so much time waiting for people to leave the lifts and all. And then for water, we have a borehole. Whenever there's no water from the county council, then this is a reserve one. Then we still have water tanks at the rooftop too. So all this is catered for, and you get to enjoy all these amenities when you're living here. At the entrance, we have an electric gate that takes you into the basement, where we have designated parking spaces for each individual unit in this project. On the ground floor area, which is raised, it's more private because it's not visible from outside. On this place, we have the swimming pool, 15-meter swimming pool, plus a designated space for the kids, the kids' play area. Now on one side, under one of the blocks, we have the gym. It's a properly equipped modern gym that comes with trainers as well. As for other amenities, we have a full backup generator that services every part of this development when there is no power. For water, we have the main source being from the city council. We also have a backup for as in terms of borehole and storage water tank. The project has 2 and 3 bedroom apartments. For the 2 bedroom units, we have an open kitchen plan and a semi-open one. For the 3 bedroom, it's a semi-open kitchen plan. For the 2 bedroom again, we have an all ensuite unit, and for the 3 bedroom is master and second bedroom ensuite. When you walk into the unit, you get a really nice kitchen layout with a kitchen fully fitted. You get your 4 burners, you get a hood, you get an oven as well. Within the living room, you have an expansive living area with the light fixtures fitted. You get a gypsum, you get all the spotlights and the chandeliers as well. Then you get a really nice balcony opening from the living area through a sliding door with the laundry area having the water heating system. As for the bedrooms, you get fitted cabinets for storage, and the bathrooms come partitioned. For the shower cubicles, you have a sink inside the bathroom as well. From your spacious corridor, which is well lit by the spotlights, you walk into your house, you get a steel door, which is quite secure. The unit comes with a spacious open plan kitchen, which comes fitted with the 4 burners. You get double sink fitted and the granite kitchen. Also in the kitchen, we have storage cabinets. Next to the kitchen, we have the laundry space, which is it's a really important feature actually, because it's a place where we can do your laundry. Now, at the laundry area, we'll have the water heating system fitted here. So if you need hot water in the kitchen, hot water in the shower, then this is what we use. The kitchen opens into the dining space and then to your lounge area. So you have a really spacious lounge area with ceiling to floor windows for maximum natural lighting. Then you have extra fittings in the living room, one of them being a wooden paneling on the wall, which makes it even more beautiful, where you can hang your television. And then the extra fittings in the living room, you have the spotlights and the chandeliers too. Then going to the bedroom, you have wooden tiling on the floor to make it warmer. You have a really spacious bedroom, which can fit a king-size bed and 2 side tables, and wardrobes fitted too. Then for the bathroom, you have a really spacious bathroom too. Comes partitioned with the shower cubicles, and then a sink plus smart mirrors. In the 2 bedroom, we have a master ensuite layout plus the guest bathroom and then the guest bedroom. For the 2 bedroom also, we have a really spacious balcony which is an extra feature. In our previous episode, we did an in-depth analysis of these units. If you'd like to know more, click on the link above or the description below to get more information. But right now, I will just summarize it. The one-bedroom apartments come with smart lock systems as well as the two bedrooms. To get access into your unit, you can access through your fingerprint, a password, or the card. You have a spacious lounge area. The two-bedroom has a sliding door for the kitchen, makes it semi-closed. The kitchen comes fully fitted with a hood, a burner, four burners, water purifier so that you can drink water from your house, and a designated laundry area. The master bedroom of the two-bedroom, the second bedroom, is ensuite, while the guest is shares with the common bathroom. The prices of the two-bedroom apartments begin from 8.6 million, while that of the three-bedroom begin from 12 million. The payment plan is quite flexible. We are currently only asking for 20% in terms of deposit, then the rest of the amount is supposed to be stretched until March 2025. In terms of construction, we are currently done with the structure. We began construction in last year, 2023 March. The expected completion is March 2025, which is 2 years period of construction. Now for this Kileleshwa residence, we have one and two bedrooms. The prices of the one bedrooms begin from 6.8 and that of the two bedroom is 12 million. For the payment plan, what we are offering right now is 30% deposit, then the remaining balance by June this year, 2024. The price of this Lavington project for the one bedroom is 6.8 million, while that of the two bedroom is 8.8 million. The payment plan is quite flexible as it's stretched until August 2025, which is the expected completion time. The deposit is 30%, then the rest of the amount is paid until completion. Now let's jump into the segment where we explore the key factors you as an investor consider when looking to buy. These are the demand, the return on investment, the value appreciation, and the ease of reselling your house. For the Kileleshwa project, the demand would be amazing because of where this project is located, what we are offering in terms of amenities, and the sizes of these units. As for the return on investment, we are looking at least 10% returns in comparison to what we already have in the market. For the value appreciation, we are looking at the one-bedroom units being having appreciated by at least $1 million by the time the year ends, because this again in comparison to what we already have in existence, the ready project. Ready one bedrooms in the grade A projects are going for at least 8.5 million. For the ease of reselling your unit, you have a really beautiful project offering so many amenities, really good returns, then it would be quite easy to resell your house because so many people would be looking to buy these ready units. Secondly, for the Lavington project, we'll have a high demand because of where the project is located and what we are offering in terms of amenities and facilities. For instance, we have two really unique features about what we have here. Each individual unit has a parking spot and the gym comes with trainers. With regards to return on investment, these are projects we already done in Kilimani. Actually, we are just copy-pasting it to Lavington. So we can already tell what to expect in terms of rent. Also in comparison to this location. For the one bedroom, we are stipulating a rental return of around 70,000 to 75,000, while the two bedroom, we are looking at 85,000 to 95,000. Looking at the return on investment with these figures, you expect at least 10%. In terms of value appreciation, also like I mentioned, the project is already in existence elsewhere. Now, the two bedroom apartments in Kilimani, offering the same value as what we are doing right here in Lavington, are currently valued at 12 million, while for the one bedroom, they are currently valued at 8.5, meaning that by the time the project is ready, you have a significant amount of money you'll have made in terms of value appreciation. Also looking at the ease of resale, looking at the location alone, there's so much demand for ready apartments for the one and two bedrooms in this location. Now, it would be quite easy to sell a unit here once it's done, because of the value this project has. This project has been designed with a modern homeowner in mind. Hence, for someone looking for a place to live, it would be a perfect place for living. For investors, we do have an investment option here, a two-bedroom apartment with an open kitchen plan, which would also have amazing returns. Now, that brings me to the five good things about these projects. Let's begin with Harbour Residence. At Harbour Residence, we have only 4 units on one floor, meaning that you only have 3 neighbors. You also have a residence lounge, so whenever you have friends coming over, you have birthday party, you can host it there. We have a football pitch at the top, which is a really unique feature because most developments don't offer this. We have a library for the kids, which caters for whenever kids want to study. And lastly, we have a cafe area as well. Now, these are the 5 good things about the Kileleshwa apartment. It's located in a very secure neighborhood, close to 2 embassies. Once you're inside, we have a grand entrance plus a reception area to help control movement. On the ground floor area, we have an indoor heated swimming pool, which is manned for extra security. At the rooftop, we have a really beautiful rooftop lounge. Lastly, the one bedroom units come with a designated laundry area, which is a plus because most one bedroom apartments don't have this feature. Lastly, 5 good things about this Lavington project. For parking, each individual unit has a parking spot designated. The gym comes with trainers at no extra cost. Thirdly, the ground floor area is raised, making it more private since it's not visible from outside. Each individual unit has an instant water heating system, which heats every outlet of water in the house instantly. The last one is a water purifier, which is fitted in the kitchen, meaning that you can drink water from your house. Now we come to the end of our presentation. It's been a pleasure taking you through the 3 projects. Do let us know which one appeals to you the most in terms of living or investment. Until next time, I've been your host, Edgar. Goodbye.